What's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today's video I'm gonna show you how to install Xport framework without recovery. If you want to install Xport framework on your Android device, then you must have a custom recovery like TWRP, CWM installed on your device. But if you don't have a custom recovery on your device and you want to install Xport framework on your device, then watch this video till the end. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, before starting, I tell you, if you want to know more about Xport, then watch my another videos on this topic. Links are given below in the description. So now first of all, open the first link that given below in the description and download and install the Xport installer. And when your Xport installer install, open the second link and download Xport framework in the zip format. Now choose your SDK carefully. If your device is running on Android Marshmallow, then select Android SDK 23. If Lollipop, then select SDK 22. Or if your device running old outdated KitKat, then select SDK 21. I already make a separate video on this topic, so if you want to know your device architecture or ARM, ARM64, x86, then open the link that given below in the description. And once the both file is downloaded, go back and here I show you my Xport installer. There I have no framework installed here. Now go back and open your Play Store and download an app called FlashFire. Download and open this app, grant the root access and agree on disclaimer note. Now tap on this red plus icon and select flash zip or OTA update. And now install the zip format of Xport framework. If your zip file is downloaded on SD card, then tap on this internal storage and select external SD card. Now select your earlier downloaded Xport framework zip file. And once you select your zip file, you got this type of pop-up window. Now only check this mount system read option and uncheck other option. Now scroll down and hit on this big flash button. Now your screen begin flashing. Have patience, this could take few minutes. Okay, now your process is completed. Go to app drawer and open your Xport installer. Now tap on this framework. Now you can see Xport version 86 is installed on my Android device. So guys, it's a simple and easy process to install Xport framework without any custom recovery. If you like this video, don't forget to give a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.